I just found an arrow straightener the other day.
Reminds me of my dad. He had shit set up like that.
Where'd she go?
But my point there was,
Let's go look at some effigies.
Nobody knows. Nope. It's an enigma. Nobody's sure how they were used. But they're all perforated and drilled underneath, usually.
What are they called?
Birdstones.
Oh, birdstones?
Yes.
Huh. My dad was a collector.
Yeah, these are pretty, really nice examples.
Yeah, yeah.
I only own two, but this guy's got a lot of them.
Yeah, I bet. Like brand new.
Yeah. Oh, they're immaculate.
Yeah, there's some super high end ones right here.
Yeah.
Incredible. Look at that. Yes.
I just found an arrow.
Them like this are incredible a lot.
I just found an arrow straightener the other day.
Oh, that's really cool.
It was drilled so it was kept as a they carried it around as a pendant.
Nice.
I found it in a field that gets picked over by everybody, so it's kind of incredible.
It's really cool.
I guess they're going to hit the internet soon.
Well, that's just the internet.
I just
break up the frame.
I just don't buy stuff. I'm still.
If you're finding stuff like this, you don't need
it. I'd rather know these.
This blaze, man.
Yeah. It'd
be nice to find something like that.
Those are used, yeah, those were used to hold the weights down on nets when they were fishing. Look at all these plummets.
Fucking even if they could make some shit, couldn't you?
Birdies. Yep. I was talking about that lady found. It was pink.
She even said I tried to make it somewhat based on something.
Yeah.
Complete fabrication. How you been?
Finding in the cave. Saying I could just sell them for what, $3 to $15 a piece? Pottery. Rim shard. Those are amazing.
love skaters.
Yeah. Try to find them. Look, look at that one. That's a pretty colored one there in the middle. What type of material is that?
I think it's just heat treated Burlington.
Oh, really?
And please do not throw away your tickets after the 50-50 drawing, because we have a lot of other stuff to raffle off here. So our first ticket for the pot of $1,570 is 9, 9, 2, 5, 8, 4, 4.
Yeah, me too.
That is 9, 9, 2, 5, 8, 4, 4.
Where are those ones
five,
that you
said? What looks like mine? Four.
I know which ones are mine. But to me, like, if I was a group, like, if I was a mine.
This next raffle is for a book. This raffle is for a book. 3, 9, 3, 1, 1, 8. Again, that is 3, 9, 3, 1, 1, 8.
Talk. think about it.
No, I was just saying. Now, if my dad was here, he always collected them, but he passed away.
This number is 8, 4, 2, 5, 6, 8, 6.
Okay, no, that's fine.
I've had too many pieces.
Okay, okay. I gotcha. I gotcha.
You're welcome to take
pictures. I gotcha. I gotcha.